I'm gonna show you the most insane movie stunts ever done. In the movie Who Am I, Jackie Chan slides down a 700-foot skyscraper. He did this with no safety equipment, just Jackie Chan in 21 feet of sheer glass. When he reached the end, he actually almost fell off the building. But luckily, he caught himself and only got away with a broken ankle. In the James Bond movie, The Man with the Golden Gun, the actor who played James Bond performed this insane stunt. The car did a full barrel roll over a river with absolutely no special effects needed. In another Jackie Chan classic, Project Day, Jackie Chan hangs from a clock tower and falls 50 feet through two awnings to the ground below. No effects or ropes were used in this one either. But before I show you the most unbelievable stunt, I found an app that unlocks you all the secret TV shows and movies on Netflix. Just press the link in my comments if you want to unlock your Netflix. In the movie Mission Impossible Rogue Nation, Tom Cruise actually hangs on to the side of a real-life airplane taking off. There was no special effects added to this clip.